Good day, guys. Welcome back to my channel. Yes, I'm Vicky T, Spice and Delicacies. Welcome to this beautiful channel. So today we'll be making garden egg sauce. Yes, garden egg sauce. But before we move further, please, guys, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please help click on the subscribe button and like button, because definitely you're loving this video and you will definitely like it. Here are my ingredients: my shredded smoked fish, onion, seasoning cube, chicken, pre-cooked chicken, or my boiled cow skin, blended pepper mix, vegetable cooking oil, my powdered crayfish, my garden egg. I'm making it of two kinds of garden egg, the white and the green garden egg. To my garden egg, I added water and I covered it to boil till it is soft and tender. So while it is soft and tender, as you can see, I can easily press it with my finger. So now I'll be matching it with my Ghana grinder. So I'll be matching it with this grinder. I'll match it with the smooth. But I added my vegetable oil, allow it get hot. Then I added in my onion, I gave it a stir and I fried it for a few minutes. So then I added in my shredded smoked fish, I also gave it a stir to fry and I covered it for 3 minutes. So after 3 minutes of frying everything together, I added in my blended pepper mix, I gave it a stir and I also covered it to fry up till all the water is dried out. So now I'll go ahead by adding in my egg and crayfish powder. Sorry, I didn't introduce my egg earlier. I added in my egg and crayfish powder, and I covered it to simmer up together. Then after that, I added in my protein item, my pre-cooked pomo and chicken. As this is rolling, don't forget to give this recipe a try. And once again, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please help me grow my channel. Click on the subscribe button and like this video. Share if you can, and comment me. Comment below in the comment section. My things has been combined with this stew. Then I'll cover it to simmer up together for 5 minutes. So after 5 minutes, I'll be adding in my seasoning cube and salt. So yes, I'll be adding it into it now. See, when it, I'll give it a stir to combine. I'll allow it simmer without covering it. Then I'll add in my garden egg. I mashed earlier, my sister mashed garden egg. I'll add it now and I'll give it a stir to combine and I'll cover it. But the garden egg has completely combined with the stew. You can see it's combined. Then I'll go ahead now by covering it. I'll like simmer together for 5 minutes. So after it has simmered together for 5 minutes, wow, this is ready. This is ready to be accompanied with the boiled white yam or your boiled white rice. This is also perfect. It's perfect for those two, and you can also try it with anything you want, but for me, boiled white yam and boiled white rice. And guys, thanks for listening in tune, thanks for always watching, and please, if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please help me subscribe to my channel, help me grow this channel. I need you to help me. And don't forget to click on the like button, don't forget to share, and don't forget to drop your comment below in this comment section. Thank you all, bye bye, see you in my next video.